Have you sat down with Michel Therrien yet?
Yeah, I just spoke with him like 20 minutes ago, right before I got here.
How did that go with him? Good. Discussion?
Good, yeah. We talked about a lot of things, and everything went well, and just looking forward.
Have you had your conversation with Michel today? Did you talk anything about wine
lanes? No, well, he was just asking me where he wanted to play, and like left or right, and question like that.
What did you answer?
I said, I played like last 3 years. I played in the right side, but like I said, when I played like double shifts and I could jump in the left when I was in Moscow playing there. So I can play both, but on the right it's a little bit maybe comfortable. But like I said, if the team is winning, I don't really care where I'm gonna play. I just wanted the team to win and. Make you guys happy and make everybody happy around. That's the best thing that can happen, right?